Alright, mic test. Got the right volume. Yep, thank you. We'll be getting started in about 1.5 minutes. We are almost there. Just getting the last of the things set up, making sure the lighting and the sound is good. Alright. Just hit the 5-minute mark. Ooh, that's enough music. We'll go ahead and shift it over.
Hey, Nina.
Yeah.
You mind if I play something for you?
No.
So we're gonna be Dantooine. It's gonna be the second day we've been there. Our second stream. Spending time there, I was able to explore the crystal caves, but have not made it into the Jedi temple. Well, let's make sure. I think this is the game that it did not work on. Oh, let's see. No, okay. So I need to switch my video capture 1 second. What is it? Turn off display. Or turn off game capture, do display capture. Right? Did I just say that right? Yeah. Let's also fix our audio. SPDIF interface. Let's make sure. Okay. Good. And alright. That should be it. Oh no, it's not centered. Crap. My display capture transform fit to screen. Oh, I don't know how to do this. Fuck. I'm just gonna change it in game. options, graphics, screen resolution, 1080 by 1920 by 1080, 144 hertz. Properties. Shit. Why can't I ever have easy with this? Transform, fit to screen. But I think that's... Well, I mean, yeah, we're gonna have to quit anyway. No, it's not gonna work size-wise. Then I gotta just change this. That's so frustrating. I gotta change my actual screen resolution. Because I can't transform fit to screen. Oh, it's already up. Yeah, it's gonna be fucked up though. Close, quit. I don't know why it does that. Hey, it's a fun way to waste 10 minutes, right? Not. Doesn't give any options, which is weird. Twenty-four hours, 14 minutes, 24 hours, 55. Looks more purple than anything. Red's actually not bad for this. Sorry, I'm just messing with my keyboard. Getting the right lighting so I can see everything. I me put this up just a tidbit. And we'll do medium light. Oh my god, it's doesn't bounce off very well up to my face, but that's fine. Alright, let's get it in there. E. Nope, not E. R. They told me come talk to her. And now she's not in there.
I think Tarn has finally cracked, running around like a madman, raving that he was being chased by a Jedi.
Oh, Tarn is an idiot, to be sure. But he seemed genuinely frightened, and perhaps he did see something.
Do you actually believe a Jedi would return here? After all they've done to us? They wouldn't dare.
They certainly would. You remember how they were. Always so superior, so arrogant, and never lending a hand when we really needed them.
I still don't believe it.
You should. My cousin's friend, he used to tend the gardens around the Enclave. He swears he saw a Jedi in Kunda. Could be hiding anywhere.
Well, I hope it's true. I hear there's a bounty on them, and we could certainly use the money.
Unless somebody beats you to it.
Welcome to Kunda. You're a salvager, right? You'll need to see Administrator Adare to get access to the ruins. If you need directions to anything else, just ask. Her office is directly behind this room. You really can't miss it. She can see you now, if you like.
Your luck is not of the hapless settler. You are the newcomer that lands in a battered ship, yes? No friendly greetings are here for you. Many of the weak are skilled in manners, but I am not weak. Do not seek to insult me again. I am done being inconvenienced by you.
Interesting. Private room. Security. Security. Okay. Looks like we shouldn't waste time. Let's go talk to her.
A visitor. Please, come in. Welcome to Kunda. I am Administrator Turina Adare. You're the owner of the ship that just landed? And unless I'm much mistaken, that's the Ebon Hawk. That vessel has been on Dantooine before, during the war. That was a Jedi vessel. Not. I'm trying to stabilize an entire planet. An exchange bounty, no matter how abundant, is little use in that endeavor. But if a Jedi were here, that would best be kept secret. Right or wrong, our settlers blame the Jedi and their hidden enclave for their suffering. Hmm. I remember the old Jedi Masters and the considerable help they lent to Dantooine. I still maintain discreet connections with Jedi. I suppose your arrival here is no coincidence. Indeed, true coincidence seems very rare in the affairs of Jedi. But I should tell you, my friend, let's just call him Frook. We've known each other for many years, and our continued friendship could create many problems in the current political climate. He came to Dantooine not too long ago. He was looking into something quite important. He's gone missing recently. Did he send for you in case something went wrong? We need the skills of a Jedi more than ever. He was helping investigate Asghul and his mercenaries, but he had his own errand to run in the Enclave. Jedi business of some sort. He went into the sublevel, which isn't without its dangers, and he hasn't returned. I'm starting to fear the worst. Would you be willing to go to the ruins of the Enclave to look for him? We are fortunate that you've come. Don't expect it to be easy, though. Things rarely are with Jedi. I will have one of the militia transmit permissions to the Enclave's security door. Go expecting danger, for you will most certainly find it there. Is there anything else I can assist you with? He was investigating the mercenaries for us. We've been increasingly concerned about them.
Simple enough.
Their behavior has always been antagonistic. But recently
skills.
He's been behaving differently. Vrook was investigating this when he disappeared. We were counting on any hard intelligence he could provide.
Into persuade.
Our other assets have been unavailable recently. If you find any information on the mercenaries during your stay on our planet, please report it to Zeron or myself.
Oh god, he's blowing my phone up.
I believe I've told you everything I can. Please find and rescue Vrook.
Of course. It would be my pleasure.
There are plenty of opportunities to assist people on Dantooine. Too many, I'm afraid. I would go to the militia headquarters and make your intentions known there. Besides that,
lost in the shadows, Administrator Tarina Adari was in secret contact with Jedi Master Vrook. She had to keep her involvement secret for fear of political backlash that would erupt if discovered. Vrook went to investigate the Enclave ruins before you arrived. He has been seen since. You got permission from Adari.
Are you waiting for the administrator too? You won't have to wait too long. But if you want results, now that you may never get here. I'm here to get another pat in the back from the administrator and hear how unfortunate my situation is. That my problem is important and they'll get around to it.
I'm sick of all their excuses and empty words. I need justice now.
I fought in the war and I know how to use my blaster rifle. If the administrator or Zeron doesn't do something, then I will.
Alright. Speak your piece. Maybe I can help.
Yes, I fought in the Jedi Civil War. I guess we won. Couldn't tell here, though. Feels like we've been forsaken by the Republic.
The war was very unkind to Dantooine. That hidden enclave cost us a great deal. A great deal.
Salvagers are the problem. They strip bare the ruins that belong to the people of Dantooine. Then, they sell what they find back to us at inflated prices.
I'm not a violent man. I've had my share of it in the war. I sincerely hoped I could just hang my blaster rifle on the wall as a souvenir for my grandchildren.
But I can't farm without my
Well, yes and no. I brought my moisture vaporator to Kunda to be serviced. On the way back to my farm, I took a shortcut next to the Enclave ruins. Damn Lagricks came out of nowhere. I had to run before they made a meal of me. When I returned to retrieve my equipment, the salvagers had already stripped it bare. I went to their camp to get back my moisture vaporator. This smug fellow Joran told me that he found it within the ruins, and by law, it belongs to him now. He said he'd give it to me for the bargain price of 500 credits. I wasn't very happy about it, but the law was on his side. Now the moisture evaporator doesn't work because it is mysteriously missing its module. It's hard to deal with womp rats when you got a Gundark on your back. I believe she'll get around to it, but I think by then it'll be too late.
I understand that the wheels turn slowly on this sort of thing, but my crops are in immediate...
A lot of people here hate Jedi, but when they were here, they tried helping us. I don't blame them.
What brings you to Kunda? Do you have any troubles to report? I'm here to help. I just hope you aren't here about Garavek. I don't even want to get into it. Ask around if you want to know the details. It'll just make my headache worse if I talk about it. I don't know what we'd do without Administrator Adare. She managed to plow through. I'll tell you anything that's public knowledge. Most militia news passes by me and Zeron. I might be able to help.
Alright, gotta remember to talk to Zeron.
I've heard that rumor, too. People get really... During the war, the Jedi were a big help here. They did everything for us, from clearing out dangerous beasts to solving a murder investigation. I try to stay out of it, though.
Okay. We already know that the rumor's true, so no need to go down that way. If no one says anything on my behalf, the rumor can feed on itself. Jedi or Blight...
Like talking about Jedi is just depressing these days. Any... I'm here to... Alright!
He actually had nothing. Okay, I gotta go. One sec.
Thank you.
Sorry about that. Oh, Jesus. So many people. Chaco group chat. Maddie. And weather. Okay. Looking at the wrong screen. Graphics. High detail. 888. Cancel. Close. Okay. Adam LARP. I'm here offering much in the way of offering at a low, low price. Okay. Yep, med pack. Another Gamorrean cleaver. 4,000. That'd be worth it. It's a relatively good investment, considering the first one we already have. Quarterstaff, no. Vibroblade, no. Let's just go to weapons first. Sith War Sword. Attack modifier, 317. Good. Rodian Deathblade, we got one of the... Ooh, actually, you know what? We sold it. It didn't do enough damage. Yeah. Force Pike, we got. Mandalorian Ripper. Oh, that is something else. Melee weapons, do not need. Let's see if there's anything good that we can give to Mira. Hey! Mandalorian Ripper, 3-8, and I think we already have one. 11,000, holy fuck. Zabrak. 4-11, attack modifier 3, attack modifier 2. Unstoppable. I would love to know what that technically means. Aerotech droid oxidizer. Yep, already got one of those. Actually, I got the rifle version. A Sith disruptor. Unstoppable. Fully upgradable. Systech Arl. Got one of those. Republic Blaster, nothing special, fully upgradable. Warbowcaster, why does he have all the stuff I've already sold? Did he come from Nar Shaddaa? Blaster Carbine, unstoppable, 110, okay. Nothing I need. Das Scars, Hunting Mask, Attack Modifier, Awareness, Stealth, Dexterity. Me. Immunity to dark side, saves to will and wisdom, combat sensor, dexterity, blast rifle, not accuracy. Well, okay, for this one at least, combat sensor gives you the same thing as accuracy gloves, but a +2 dexterity. So you're telling me that the dexterity is worth, let's say 500 caps each or 500 credits each, but it's that much less. No thanks. Attack modifier, marksman, bludgeoning, energy, piercing, slashing, constitution, immunity belt, 6,000. That's not bad. That could be worth it, depending on what I'm already wearing. Antidote, sure. Medpack, sure. Crystal, Rusan, Wisdom and Charisma. 1,000, that's not that bad. Buy Restorative. I can already build that. Nope. Okay, let's see what we can sell. I mean, we have a lot of stuff. Keep all crystals at all times. Weapons. Forgot we don't have anything to give away. Except for the Bonthan droid disruptor. That's up for debate. I don't need a Jedi robe, we're about to get more. Masasi. That's actually really good, and we need to upgrade that. Spacer sensors. I mean, we really don't need that. Bonthan sensory visor. Yeah, nope. So many things. We will see what we are wearing. Reflexes or immunity to pretty much everything. I think we'll be okay for now. Oh, except for that. That crystal could definitely be helpful. Saron.
I'm the militia captain here. Are you here because you're in trouble or looking for it?
I prefer to call it a challenge, not trouble.
There is often opportunity in challenges, if you know how to look for it. I might have something for you, but first... You got any other reason for coming to militia headquarters? Rare thing, a visitor wanting to help out. Looks to me like you're here to explore the Jedi ruins. But we have a thing or two that need doing. You seriously want to help, just ask about it. Or any other questions you might have. You want something?
Make sure this thing fits right.
Some of the salvagers went deep into the ruins and found a lot of Jedi relics. It's the most valuable haul the salvagers ever got. But all the salvagers that went down there are dead. So it seems every day or so, some salvager comes claiming they're owed by such and such, or that they're related. The whole thing makes me sick. Garavik says he won the whole claim in a Pazak game with the last survivor, right before he killed him. But that was a fair fight. There were witnesses. I just hope someone takes this blasted claim off my hands. I'm tired of those lowlives pestering me. We've got real work to do. You want something?
I've
seen a lot of visitors come through Kunda. You're the first one in a while that looks the capable. We have a small problem with Kinrath. Maybe you've already seen some of them. They're coming from a cave in the Kunda Plains. I take care of it myself, but there aren't many people in the militia. We'd lose too many men. There's a reward if you do it. Kinrath are normally just pests. We think something happened to their nest. It started near the end of the Civil War. Nobody knows for sure, even the Authorian, and they're smart about it. 2000.
Persuade. With so few settlers, lives are much more important than credits. What?
I agree with you, but I don't barter. I got more important things to do. That's all I do once.
Okay. So we are just gonna go to the Jedi Temple now that we have permission. That is a door. Yippee. Yippity do.
The salvagers keep coming here and bothering the militia. That Garav, if it weren't for the Jedi, we'd be a prosperous community. They brought us nothing but trouble.
Seems like bullshit. Did that not load in or something? Oh, I just swallowed that stupid saliva. I don't have the Rona, I promise. I don't want to trade.
What? Who is that?
Oh, tits.
You go down into the sub-levels yet? Or did you suddenly develop some sense? It's a shame about them. Have any luck getting to their bodies? I figure there's about no chance you'll succeed, but the reward... Yeah, well... Certainly.
Weapons. She's not selling any armor. Constitution, dexterity, strength. I think I did this before, where I'll just stick with the one I got. Oof. Dexterity, keen. Aegean. Okay, I remember why I didn't do this. Because I'm about to go explore and find some of my own.
Jiren knew the risks. He wouldn't do anything different if he was in our situation.
We got annihilated. Jiren's over here? I'm guessing he got killed. I can't remember. It was like the first thing that happened. Alright, so hopefully we can find plenty of stuff, but also maybe passively fix some problems. And get that extra experience. Zeron, the militia leader of Kunda, said there's a reward for anyone who can clear the Kinrap from the caves. Didn't there used to be a tree here? I should definitely be able to get that. Thank goodness. Glagric. They don't have anything to drop. Probably gonna be high security. Oh my, we got a Rodian Deathblade, Mandalore, Metal Armor, Swissarik. Alright. That can be sold off. Rodian Deathblade will fetch me 6,000 credits. It's a good haul. You killed the longlings, the younglings. Special. All right, this has been searched. Let's take a left. Oops.
It's over with.
Why is that doing a green? Damn it, I keep moving this stupid thing over there. Sorry. Stop running into the corner. Awesome. Oh, look, a tree. Just like I would have expected. A deadly Lagerk.
That's another one for me. Harder than I thought.
Let's go.
Ready?
Opening up that door.
Let's go.
Oh, come on. I wasn't anywhere near that side of the screen.
Let's move out.
Let's go.
Let's move out. A little harder than I thought. Let's take care of it fast. That's another one for me.
Advance the guy grip, okay.
A little harder than I thought.
Are you kidding me?
Let's go.
Why can't this be bashed?
Let's move out. A little harder than I thought.
There we go. Chemicals. Not particularly what I'm looking for. And we've come across no bodies. Alright, so we're back where we started. So, let us go into solo mode.
Let's go.
I'm good to go.
What a pain.
This won't take long.
Salvager corpse, number one. Journal entry added experience points, 150 items received, dead salvager. So I pick up the corpse. Dungeon. Oh, I whiffed on that one.
Let me handle this.
Ready?
Can't do anything. Oh, a pain. Might as well have it on force regen then.
Ready?
Not the. Oh, yikes.
This one.
Hey, she switched to her force bike. That's impressive. Now I can move. Valuable AF, dude. know he found me. Nice. Datapad storage room. The journal was found near a gnawed skeleton of a salvager. The last entry is of interest. I made it farther into the enclave than any other salvager. I've discovered an untouched storage room. The computer in the power relay station should allow me to open the security door. Once I figure out how to sneak past the Lagrix. Okay. I'm guessing that's what it is. Oh my gosh. Is this thing freaking billion degrees? Freaking heater is roasting me alive. It's a lot warmer than I wanted it to be. And now I'm cold. Stupid thing. Damn it. I knew it was too far over there, damn it, that time. Killing me. Should make that my camera smaller. Main power relay to enter command. Access log. Query. View pending work log. Test 104. Oh, 1046B head technician Durgar Chester. I'm here investigating complaints of the storage room door sticking shut following a recent mishap with a defective flaming protocol droid. My assistant Tarn will be on hand to open the door if I get stuck in the storage room. Okay. Reason. Main computer not responsibly verify the computer's contact head technician. Turn to main. Open storage room doors. Command failed. Reason security door is non responsive. Please contact head technician to resolve this issue. Camera control. Storage. Alright. Power relay looks clear. Clear. Fucked on a droids. Log out. Really?
Let's move out.
What's going on?
Now he can't move.
Ready?
Wonderful. Absolutely wonderful. Jesus. Stuck door. So, let's level up skills, computer, wow, oh, it's because her security is non-existent, computer use, demolitions, awareness, repair, okay, we're going to take it away from, give it to repair, okay, feats, She mainly uses blasters. Let's give her an improved rapid shot. Is this dueling? That's one-handed. Just a tad attack. It's not really that big a deal. Okay. Except Bao's got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. One more to go. Awareness. Sure. Got medium armor. One. So we could do Master Dueler. Or regeneration of vitality points. Finesse melee weapon. Dual strike, which is good one too. Let's do this. Let's make you use more useful in attacking. Okay, cool. Still nothing?
I'm good to go.
You mastered. Really? Where was it? I don't even see it. Such bullshit. Bastard, man. Oh boy.
That's another one for me. Let's leave this room.
Switch. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. It better be the save game from when I entered. Okay, we're just gonna run through this real quick then. What a pain.
Traveler has returned. I hope that so.
Jiren knew the risks. He wouldn't do anything different if he was in our situation.
Shields. Okay. He wears one. Electrical and energy. Electrical. Okay, well, she can suck it. Alright, time to make it quick. Time to go to the sub-level. I guess this is nowhere I've... guess you haven't really been here before. I'm already not doing it right, but whatever.
Is someone out there? Anybody? Help! Legrix are everywhere! Help me! I'm trapped in here! Yes, I am. I locked the door in here. I thought I was going to be Legrex compost. Did you take care of him, stranger? Please, take care of them.
Okay.
Let's get this over with.
King. Easy work on that. And that. Two.
Oops.
good to go.
I used a heal item. Bastard. Such a bummer. Such a stupid bug. But I don't know how it's made it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, I love having control of my body.
Take him down.
For the love of God.
For me.
Have not explored this. Yes, I have explored this. So annoying. See what that does. Enter command. Access work logs. Pending work log. Circa release new protocol to flaws. let's use this. Use workbench to upgrade lightsaber. I didn't have any crystals in it. What? Let's do this first. Bolt deflection, attack modifier, damage bonus, energy and keen. Deflection, defense bonus minus 3 with stun. Massive criticals. Okay, so we're keeping that. We're keeping the deflection emitter. I don't need more blaster deflection. I could use that. So let's do that. Ooh, this is going to be a hard one to choose. Okay, damage and attack. Good. Attack in critical threat range. That is essentially what keen is, to my knowledge. So that one's not useful, unless you can double it twice, which would be crazy. Firknan. 2 to 12 with droids plus a 2, plus 2 attack. That's good, because it does both. On hit, stun 25%, chance for 60 for 6 seconds, DC 10 negate stun. Okay, let's see what that does. Whoa. Wisdom, strength, constitution, yikes. One attack, one charisma, constitution, dexterity, and strength. Okay, I guess that really wasn't. One attack, two wisdom, two damage. Oh, crap. I didn't. So what is the damage? What is the difference between having something that does extra attack or extra damage? That's definitely not going to. Okay, I mean, let's see what the stats are of it. So, 6 to 24, 23, 20, what are the rest at? 23, 26, 18. His ain't great, but could be worse, I guess. Let's see what we can upgrade armor wise. Nothing. Energy, stealth, damage, bludgeoning, piercing. Okay, cancel. That's more useful. Oh. Are they the same? Oh, the bronzium. Okay. Melee. This does plus 2 damage and massive criticals. Advanced counter. Attack plus 2, minus 1 to damage. Damage bonus 1 to slashing. Attack modifier. Oh, this is what I'm using. Shit. Cancel. I have that. Okay, that's the only one I got. So that doesn't need to change. Ranged. On hit property, stun for 2 rounds. Oh, fuck. On hit, slow. Stun. For 2 rounds. Okay, so this one's better. Oh god, what's better? So keen. Oh, this thing's crazy. 50%, so I had 50% chance to do stun and slow. To do anything. Keep going around? Sure. Brilliant. Oh my god. For the love of shit. And I'm about to level up.
leave this right here.
Extra awesome. Okay, just in case. For the love of fuck. Hey there. Hey, what's up? Sickly? Guess we're gonna say it like that. We're about to go back so far. Wonderful. What a pain. Second time already now. Hope that wasn't there long. I'm sorry for not seeing. I guess that was a while ago. Oops. Sorry for not seeing.
At last, some action.
is lovely. Man, why can't I have crazy attacks like that all the time? Where is that? Constitution 16. Okay, now we can go back over there. Nothing over here. Backtrack, and now we're just gonna go all the way around. Now you just go around and make a huge circle. Remind me to save soon. Or now. I may have found the secret. It's brandishing my weapons. Save. I'm gonna overwrite that one. Save. Explore. Explore. Enclave. There we go. Hard typing over my mic. Close. So late to the party, dude. Check it out. It's called Hot Ones. I've been watching Hot Ones for 2 years. Hold on, I gotta look this one up. Oh, no, no, no. Search. Shack face. Okay. Let's do picture. Bet's not picture. Sorry, I gotta. Oh, I don't want that. Shack. Ugh, they don't even have that. I can't even find. Face. Download. Oh, what? It's not downloaded yet? Download complete. Good. Let's put that in message. All right. Continue on.
Good to go.
I was so close to finding a solution to the horrific bug.
Ready?
So close. Yet again. Me. You motherfucker.
Let's go. Take him.
Why? Oops. You're killing me, Smalls.
Let's move out.
Let's get this over with.
Droid thing. Unresponsive. Okay. Can we get through this?
Ready?
Yeah.
Really? I'm dying here. Literally every 2 seconds. You missed? Much better. That's better. Good, good, good. I don't know what I just put on.
That's another one for me.
Yep, yep, yep. Shoot, shoot, shoot. Good, good, good.
Ready?
She should always be. Oh, this is a rough one. come on. Really? Now is not the time.
How do you like that?
I don't have my bio-restorative.
Ready?
Yes. No. Is that three or four? That's four.
Let's go.
Let's move out.
Let's go.
Okay. Why is everything destroyed? Environmental suit. I have no repair parts. Shit. Oh no. Run! I wonder what the Ubi's thing looks like, or does. 5-4 cold, electrical, energy, and fire. It's an environmental suit with not fantastic stuff. One down.
I'm good to go.
Please.
At last, it's in action.
Let's go.
Oh, lovely.
That's another one for me.
Lord, who the frick? Excuse me?
I am an historian and scientist working for the Republic. Although I'm certain my contemporaries would judge me more a historian than scientist.
What are you doing here?
Like you, I was looking for some trace of the Jedi. I had heard mention that one of the Jedi Masters had gone there, but I found no trace of them. No. It is something of a mystery why they would exile themselves as they have. It is not the way of the Jedi to vanish in such a way. Especially when the Republic is in need of them. I fear that there is something else at work. Something that we cannot see. Then again, Perhaps the Jedi are hiding simply because so many people hate them these days. It is difficult sometimes for the Jedi to see such things, since much of it is rooted in human nature, and the Jedi are often removed from events of daily life, insulated. But the reason the Jedi Civil War was named such was because few in the galaxy can recognize the difference between the Sith and the Jedi. To them, they are both Jedi, with different philosophies.
You're not wrong.
Hate? No. I do not hate them. Jedi are not supposed to be like the rest of us. They are supposed to see a higher purpose in all things. And they are supposed to train students responsibly and well, so mistakes of the past are not repeated. Yet all I saw was ignorance and arrogance, and what those seeds created in the Republic. It is difficult to follow the Jedi Code when so few others have, but you know this. Many Jedi defy the Order during the Mandalorian Wars. There is no blame. All must accept. But at its core, one must wonder if it was the failure of the Jedi teachings or the teachers themselves. Many of the Jedi Council trained Exar Kun, Ulic, Revan, and Malak.
This guy knows too much.
How could they not see the danger they posed? And if they could not, perhaps there was some essential part of their teachings that was flawed. Something beyond the Jedi Code that they were missing. Revan had many masters. Zar, Dorak, Master Kay before Kay left for the wars. Towards the end of his training, he sought out many to learn techniques. It is said that he returned to his first master at the end of his training in order to learn how he might best leave the Order. I am not certain you understand what happened with Revan. Do you wish me to explain?
Sure. I mean, I know the story. I read the book.
Revan was captured in the middle of the Jedi Civil War, due in no small part to his apprentice, Malak, who turned on him. Revan was brought before the Jedi Council and put on trial. You must understand that the situation was desperate, and the Jedi needed to know how Revan had amassed the forces arrayed against them. As I understand it, they were able to convince Revan to have a change of heart. Revan helped the Republic defeat Malak. Perhaps in his conversation with the Jedi Masters, they were able to convince him of the rightness of their actions.
Rightness? Righteousness? Is that not used correctly?
What else would you like? I imagine in your travels of the galaxy, you've seen many people. What else would you like? Before you go, I had a question. If the Sith are rising in the galaxy again, then it is strange the Jedi would not be there to meet them, and that we have not seen more evidence of the Sith. No, I believe you. I merely find such subtleties among the Sith to be strange. They have been known to practice deception, but in the histories, since the time of the Dark Lords Kun and Khal Droma, and Revan and Malak, such subtleties have been rare. I will return to Kunda now and await the next transport. You may find me there if you have more questions.
Ready?
Interesting. The databed contains orders from the Azkul, the leader of the mercenaries on Dantooine. Vrook has wandered into Enclave alone. You will take a full squad and capture the Jedi alive. Bring him to our nook in the Kinrath Caves. Wait for transport to Nar Shaddai. He will fetch a fine bounty.
Let's go.
Jedi support aggressive.
I'm good to go.
That was kind of useless. There's nothing in here. No, they're coming to get me.
What's going on?
That's another one for me.
Awareness, persuade, security, and treat injury. My security can be higher. Maybe I'll take one away from persuade. Beats. Training in meditation, force points. Oh, that's vitality points, that's force points. And what do I want? Master 2 weapon fighting? No, I want to do more damage. My shit's already high enough. Improved heal. What's gonna help the most? Force Storm, Master Force Scream, Death Field could be useful.
Let's move out.
Go down the hall. I really haven't found anything significant. Kind of a bummer. What are you doing, Bao? Go help. Hidden room? No. Oops. Blaster mold deflection one. Droids to attack. The only one. So this has 50% chance to stun for 6 seconds, 10. Slow. Yeah. Now it's like something's happening. I need repair parts. Create. Repair kit? No, I need repair parts. Shit. I can't make anything over here. Fuck. Electrical damage. Bolt deflection, attack, damage. Dragite lens. Oh. Awareness 11. Putting that one on. Aegean. Adagan. good. Ossus dueling. Telgorn jolt cell. I'll have that one soon. I'm definitely gonna make it. Improved ion, diatom, superior discharge. Yeah, so the Ossus dueling one. Or, okay, so I need an awareness of 11 and demolitions of 21 for next. And a frick ton of stuff that I need to break down. Three, two, one. Didn't do anything really. Didn't gain any extra anything from that. Dude.
Ready?
Magark.
Yeah?
That's another one for me.
Anything over there. Why are you attacking me?
Take him down.
You found a will on a salvager. The will states that all the possessions will be left to the other Dell salvager you found. Darla will no doubt be interested to getting her hands on the salvager bodies and the will. You can tamper with the will so that the salvager's possessions go to you. What's gonna happen is I'm gonna open up the door to another Lagric. My goodness.
Let's move out.
Someone out there? Yes. Please.
What's going on?
Let's move out.
I think I did search the whole thing. Oh, God. There's nothing even there. Lost in the shadows among the bodies, you find that. You slice into the indicate the salvager left is in steel.
Let's go.
Oh, come on, right when I wanted to save. All right, let's see how we do that.
Sublevel, yes. Many stories and artifacts in your possession. This is fortuitous for myself and associates.
Bullshit.
For now, not only do I get rich salvage, but an even richer bounty. Do not be making this difficult. Your death can be quite so, this is your threat? Is Terra what I'm supposed to feel? We know a thing about Jedi and their ways.
Hmm.
And now, Jedi, we shall fight.
You shall feel insanity. Fool. You think you are a battle. You know, salvage.
Yeah.
Pitiful.
Good to go.
Thwarted with no effort at all.
Yeah?
Okay, we're calling it a night. I can't hear, but I'm sure you can. Yeah. Okay, so we definitely made the progress we needed to. I think we're just gonna turn in the bodies, see what other little odds and ends we can get put in, or odds and ends we can tie up, and we'll probably try to continue that a little bit tomorrow. What else can we do? Finding Vrook, obviously, we'll take care of the Kinrath in the cave, the Lagrix in the cave, one of them, whoever's in that cave, but that's it. Let's see the shout outs, which of there are none. Just Raspberry, she had the last thing, she raided me. Thank you any and all. Actually, you know what, Sickly, thank you for just even just saying hello, appreciate that one. But that's gonna be it. We're gonna roll out with this music about 30 seconds more and that'll be it. Thank you all, past, present, and future. Good night.